And welcome back to us, Hyperdevotion Noire, guys. Blackheart. I think this is the first time or second time using the Yeti mouse. Yeti microphone. And trying out some different positions, and yeah. You were doing something. Oh shit, no, not, don't do that! Oh! Okay, fine. Would you like a massage? Always, here I go. Just an excuse to touch her. I'll massage a bit harder. Relax, you'll be fine. The moaning means your stiff muscles are starting to loosen. Come on, voice acting. Why are you failing me now? Aww. Don't mind me taking screenshots. Oh, I'm sorry. So my massage helped? Oh, okay. Oh man. Oh, don't worry, dude. Oh. Oh god. Man, the mute button never works fast enough and I needed to... Oh, the coughing is picked up. I don't even know what we're doing. Oh, I see we have money. Anyway, I have to go live in about an hour, 15 minutes, so... Let's do something. Everybody has a level 3, right? Yeah, that's everybody. Okay, so everybody has one. Ah, crap. Do we have anything specifically new per chance? Hey, Neptune's back in the party. Hey! What do we have here? Screw you. I'm not doing that again. Well, we technically could. Holy shit! Damn you guys! Defeat Wayne, or Wine. Wayne was her name, I think. Do I have enough time to do all of these side thingies and defeat Win as well? Got an hour. 10 minutes per mission, press J. Now this one will be the longest one, but these two will be very fast, so... I'll be right back! And I'm back. Well, I did all three and it took a little while. And I made a new weapon for a blonde. I didn't put it on yet, forgot about it. Let me check real quick if I can make anything new. Not that I can see, so yeah. Okay. I only have 30 minutes to do this. Which is not gonna make it, so Tales of Berseria is going to be light. Woohoo! Again. Unless I can finish this in 15 minutes, but I highly doubt it. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna show you something neat.
Equipment. Hey, get a room!
Oh, now I remember who Win is. I thought Ben was the other person, but no, I forgot. Completely forgot about this one.
Don't make it sound so gross. Maybe Wynn is trying to promote the love of sports. But one's face will look like a waffle should one embrace a tennis racket for too long.
This is weird. They're all acting the same, like sport, love, and cult.
Wynn might be in the same situation. Could this be the power of the legend tree?
Not sure. Either way, we can't just ignore this obvious insanity.
Isn't that her over there?
Indeed, she seems fine from here.
But up close?
We'll know for sure after going up to her face and throwing verbal noises at her. Let's go!
Oh, Ball! The sensation of your polyurethane against my skin is divine! You're a goal in my heart!
Ouch! She's messed up too! Hey, it looked like they're holding hands. Vin and Neptune.
Yo, Vert, I thought you said she looked normal. Looks to me like we have an institutionalizable nut job.
Oh, really? Could this not be normal to some?
Vert, you're giving a strange look as well, so.
No way, no how, no who, no what.
No way, no how, no who, no what. Oh, I love this line. I need to make a memo. Memo. Let's see, a memo. Oh wait, I already made it some time ago. No way, no how, no who, no what. Can I edit it? Come on. Damn it, work. Let's see, Wynn. So remember from whose thingy it is. God dang it, work. Save. Okay, that's that, then we can continue on. She notices us.
No way, no how, no who, no what.
I just have to keep doing that.
Are you okay, Wynn? Like, mentally?
What kind of question is that? I could ask you the very same thing.
Huh? Seriously? True.
It's as true as you say it, but so what?
What do you mean, so what? That's exactly my point. Our equipment are our true lovers.
That can be taken so much in so many wrong ways.
Not only does it sound awkward, but it looks awkward when written.
Yep.
You girls probably have no idea what kind of love I'm talking about.
I think we have crossed the point where our belief in the matter would be relevant.
Nope, I can't let this pass. I'm flashing my yellow card at you.
I don't get sports at all.
So then tell me, do you girls already have someone or something you love more than anything?
Ew, girl talk.
Huh? But, of course I don't.
Yeah, right.
What do you mean by that? How could we, CPU, split our time away on something like love?
Why are all three of you blushing?
I doubt that's even possible. Maybe.
Truth be told, I think Blonde would technically be the first one to get a boyfriend. I mean, from the games, she's the only one that got a proposal. And I think that is more than a confession.
Wow, look how flustered we're all getting. Be careful, ladies. This is probably some kind of love trap.
So, who do you fancy, Neppy?
The love is so wonderful, isn't it? It's just as moving as seeing your ball roll around on the ground.
Ah,
my my brain has met its logical match. I don't get her at all. So, wait, what about you, Wen? Me? Oh, my soccer ball's the one and only lover I ever want. I want to spend my whole life with it. Ooh, the ball you kick around. Don't judge me. What's so wrong about that? Like, all of the things. Fine! You're getting a red card!
I figured this would happen.
No, you didn't.
Balls are your friend. Balls are your lover. I can't remember where, but I know I've heard that told to me.
If anybody knows what that's referring to, please tell me, because I don't feel like looking it up.
Long, making sense of this is beyond the scope of our duties. No matter how we look at it, she is off her rocker. Then let's knock her back on it! And how will we go about doing that?
That's the easy bit. When someone is talking nonsense, you slap them in the face until they snap out of it.
What?
Oh, I knew you were going to be some major competition. Nobody is gonna separate me and my lover ball. Look, she's already ready already. We'd best be careful, ladies.
No way will I foul out of this game.
Well, we have to hurry it up. I only have 35 minutes. If I miss that, then I'm late. You must stop it. Okay, gotcha. Something seems to be controlling her, but we are unsure to what that something may be. Hurry to stop her from harming herself and others and returning to her usual self. Still, be careful. There's no telling what we're capable in her current condition. May fortune smile upon you in the battlefield. Defeat Wei and all allies are defeated. There are four chests here, and they're all in the corners, which is annoying. We're gonna use Noari and Mifuna and Esta and Esteli. No. Oh yeah, right. Blonde, I have your weapon. I forgot about it. Sorry. Oh man. Hey, now that I think about it, hang on. Oh shit. I didn't give you your new weapon, did I? Oh, man, I suck. Yeah, I got her weapon as well. Blonde, you want it? But man, you lose a lot of SP. Not worth it. Sorry. Anyway, where's Estelle? Oh, she's in the back. I want to have Puna because she has long range, so she can help in the back real quick. Should I let her fight in front? Man, it's a toughie. The only thing Vert is good at is neutralizing their skills, so they have to use a frontal attack only, their normal attack. That's the only thing Vert is good at, to be honest. And that one episode where she killed all those lightning monsters, but yeah. Yeah, was that. Oh boy, I gotta start. I'll just go like this, probably lose, and then I'll go. Oi! Get out of here! You failed to take her ball, Noir! Oh. Wait, can I? Let's see, 1, 2, 3.
No stalling!
Yeah, I can.
I'm on my way!
Damn it! Where's the heal? Ah, god damn it!
I'm on my way!
Man, it really sucks when it happens.
I'm on my way!
Over here?
Let's cancel all our skills real quick. Did I get it? No, I did not. Damn you, Vert.
One small step for now.
Over here?
Over here?
Hey, can you buff them up real quick? No, not that. Well, not everybody got buffed, but whatever.
Over here! Okay! Yes! Weak! Take this!
Hey, yeah, check out Resta's new heal.
Don't feel it.
It's kind of OP. Well, too OP. Can't, and it costs a lot of SP, and I'm not joking when I say a lot.
This is my legendary road.
Yeah, but you still can't reach it. No, still can't reach it. Anyway, how do we set up the heels? No, actually, we could technically do this.
Watch me scrub my stuff.
Transformation complete. Here. Here I go. I'll go. Ha! You're already dead.
Over here. See you in the afterlife.
Overkill much, maybe? Oh, you're almost dead.
I'll move.
Anyway, let me show you her actually. Okay, let me show you now. It's very OP. Magic melt dot. Oh, you have glasses on? Didn't even notice that. I wonder, could you maybe... Yeah, he's dead. He's dead as well. Dead as well. They're dead and only Wine is left alive. Which is good. Yeah, okay, let's kill him off. Oops.
approach. No stalling. I'll use this. I'll go. How's this? I've grown more powerful. Better use this. I should use this now.
Oh, I'm dead.
I
sadly just did.
No reason to hold back.
Oh, you still need a last chest in the corner, shit.
Over here? Items are meant to be used, no?
Cancel her attack, will you? Or could you only do that with another weapon? Just stupid.
Over here? Better use this.
Shit.
Red card! You're out of the game!
So is that her special? Or just another...
This cannot be happening!
Ugh. Well, actually it happens a lot with you, Vert, so... Yeah. Next chest in the next turn, I believe.
I'll head over. You must return.
Ah.
And there's a winning shot. Oh, god damn, this little girl.
No stalling. No reason to hold back. Let's go. Over here. Over here. Hey. I found something.
Okay, now we can go all out. Where is Resta? You need to revive people. Okay, take Vert.
Leave it. Oh,
thank you very much. I'm saved.
I'll head over.
Over here? Items are meant to be used, no?
Walk wherever my feet land. This way?
No stalling.
Access.
Feel the true power of a CPU. Don't think you'll survive my volcano dive.
Ow.
Over here.
What this item doing?
Check out our new attack. Woman, you're in a lot of trouble. How much HP we have? 3, 1, okay.
I'll crush you into powder. Say your prayers. Good. Now come at me. Over here.
So now she can't reach her yet.
How's this?
Shit, your HP, damn it, I forgot.
How's this?
That is good.
Leave it to me.
Over there. This is my very best.
Ah!
Stay right there, okay?
Yeah! We need to talk. Hey, isn't there somebody else dead as well? Oh yeah, Neptune. Sorry, Neptune, you're not coming along. Sorry.
Legendary road.
over here?
Man, you're so weak, Bert. Why are you so weak?
Here I come! Easy and help!
If she somehow survives this, Noire finishes it. How did you get the ace? How? Okay, she resurrected two peoples. Did she resurrect two people or only one? Or did she resurrect two? She resurrected Vert and somebody else. Noire, yeah, that was it. I think it was. Anyway, I have to go live in 4 minutes, but I won't make that. Okay, let's see, what do you have here? Oh, what do you get? Holy shit, I still got 2 levels. Nice. Critical cross slash. I have no idea what it is. Hey, 44, nice, Tiara. Oh, you're right there with Blonde. I mean, Noire. Anybody else got 2 levels? Yeah, Kompa, Ayaf, Tsunemi, Ryuka, Aima, Tsujima, Moro only got 1. Oh, Puna got 2 as well. Nice. Yeah, only they got 2 levels, it seems. She's coming too.
Memory isn't though. Huh? The CPUs? Why?
Are you alright, Win? Do you remember anything?
It's weird. It's like I've been stuck in a dream.
Win, do you have any idea how this happened?
So, I met this wacky fortune teller and asked her how I could best promote the awesomeness of sports.
You think she's talking about her?
Her?
Don't worry your cute little head about it. Please, continue.
Okay. She said that I should pray to the legend tree, so I did. That's about where my memory stops.
I see. So Janaria was right about the tree being behind things here. What did the fortune teller look like?
Where's Janaria anyway? We defeated her. Or is she just like Puna and Moro, who won't join until we had defeated Aima Tsujima?
She wore some giant hood and acted like a nice enough woman.
Okay, thanks. The fortune teller is definitely suspicious. But let's take care of the legend tree first.
Did the tree do something bad? Nothing for you to worry about and nothing all that major. Relax, my child, relax.
Okay, if you say so. If a way to resolve this matter already existed, I believe we CPUs wouldn't need to butt in. Let us collect intel. We should seek the wisdom of our ancestors.
Who's that? Yeah, what's that?
Oh, I see where you're going. That's the nicest of nice ideas.
Is she? Maybe referring to her as that? That'll be something.
Yeah, we're moving out, everyone!
What should I do?
Why not come with us? We might need you to give us more information.
Cool! I'm on your team then.
That was easy.
Alrighty, Noir. How about you help me practice?
Practice? Like soccer practice?
Of course! Soccer balls are great fun to kick around.
Sure, why not? I've been interested in the game for a while, so would you mind showing me how you practice?
Will do. But first, you have to know the rules. Do you know them by heart?
No, not everything anyway. I'm familiar with the basics.
Boo! I'm flashing my yellow card at you for that. You gotta know the rules like you know how to breathe.
What? Are you seriously forcing me to memorize every soccer rule in the book?
The most important rule in soccer is learning how to cheat.
Well, yeah, duh. It should take you one full day of hardcore studying, Noir.
This isn't going to end well.
Allow me to begin my coaching.
Allow me to say no.
Fine, go ahead.
Oh, God.
And that's it for the rules. Pretty simple stuff, huh?
I guess. So, we aren't going to still practice after all that lecturing, are we?
What are you saying, goofball? Of course we're gonna practice!
And how about a mental break?
You won't memorize the rules unless you put them to practice! Come on, unless you want me to
punch you! She has a point, though, with that one.
I thought sports were more of a way to vent stress and relax.
Man, it feels so awesome to get some balls for a while.
Forgot about this one. Or actually, I can't even remember this one.
Hey, stop fidgeting. You have to scrub down real good after working up such a sweat during practice.
Noir doesn't look like Noir in this CG, to be honest. She looked like somebody completely different, but I think it's because her hair is tied up like that.
Showering myself off is fun and all, but it feels weird. Maybe because I can't use both hands with a shower head?
It's no different from a bath. Just stick the shower head up on its holder thingy and go for it.
Holder thingy.
I never knew you could do that. Oh, wow!
Are you dumb?
It's like you know absolutely nothing outside of the world of soccer.
I'm gonna try to learn more then. If I do that, then Noir, you gotta learn even more about soccer.
Cheating, cheating.
Sure, I'll try to get better at it.
Please don't.
You really gotta keep your cool out there, you know? There's no point if you get that stupid red card.
I just got a little excited, that's all. I'll be more careful next time around.
You didn't get a red card, Noir, that was Vert.
But
I know what she's talking about.
Balls with me again.
Yeah, ditto.
Where's ditto? Anyway, that's that for this recording. And I need to hurry. Oh, 3 minutes over time. I need to hurry the hell up. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Until then, see you something yada yada yada. You know what it is. To all YouTubers, have a nice day, and I'll see you guys next time. Until then, see ya.